Welcome to this Nippon Shario gallery cab car in Caltrain livery, being powered by an F40 PH-2 cat at the rear. This brief introduction will cover passenger operation and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. The locomotive's auxiliary systems are now ready to be energized. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked.
Caution, the doors are about to close.
The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. The automatic brake is used for normal line operations. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. With the train now moving, use the throttle and the brakes to reach and maintain the indicated speed. Coasting is a method used to operate the brakes, move the handle into service to achieve the desired pressure or braking rate, and once a desired pressure is reached, move the handle into lap to maintain it. Move the handle back to release to reset the system. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Now try operating the train to the next station, without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before reaching the next station. To recover the train from this situation, the controls must first be... The train has reset, so it is possible to get moving again. Return to line speed as before, and get ready to stop at the next station. Remember to apply the brakes early and gently so as to provide a comfortable ride for passengers. Good work. That concludes all the basics of this locomotive. More details on the controls of this locomotive can be found in the manual.
The doors are...